finally we have him on the channel after months and months, and today we are going to start painting my room. Hello everyone, today I'm going to finally reveal how I painted this room the way it looks now. So the first step is going to be to empty this room completely. Let's go. So this is what we're starting with. This is our empty room. All walls empty. Just the wardrobe in my room. That is it. Let's begin. I had to put on the masking tape. इधर पिंक कलर आएगा बट ये सूखने के बाद ही आई कैन पुट द ब्लू हेयर्स सो अभी ये वॉल पे इतना ही नाउ टैकलिंग दिस वॉल
नाउ टू आइडेंटिफाई वेदर द लाइन इज स्ट्रेट और नॉट टेक अ मेजरिंग टेप स्लैश योर मैजिक वॉन्ड एंड मेजर इट साइड पे 26.5 and then measure That means the line is straight. Make sure you cover all the corners ताकि दूसरी wall पे ना लगे. And now comes the tricky part of drawing the circle. Now what I have done is measured its length and its height. So length है 95 inches और height है 65 inches. So मैं midpoint mark करूँगी अभी.
Once we had put all the masking tape on the wall, we had to put the masking tape on the floor along with the plastic so that there was no gap left at the corners for the paint to drip between the plastic and the wall. And then I started painting with the primer. Now, box pe to likha tha ki 1 liter of primer mein 1 liter pani dalo, but I'm glad I did not do that. I started adding very little water, like little by little, and that way when I got a smooth consistency, I started painting. The first time I put the primer in, I got a very runny consistency. So my biggest tip to you would be बचा के रखो सारे पेंट में एक साथ पानी मत डालना थोड़ा पेंट लो पानी डालो and so that in case the mixture is too runny you can add new paint to it and get a proper consistency. So once the primer was on I let it dry for a good 4 hours and once it was dry we put the first coat of paint on. Now the masking tape wale triangles were easy to paint because even if it went outside when I would take the tape off, wo excess paint nikal jata. But what was difficult was the purple circle. I had to first draw it. I had to make a makeshift protractor by sticking one end of the string to the wall and the other end had a pencil. So once it was all ready, I just had to drag the pencil around. But painting inside it was difficult because I didn't have a specific border. So it's still not a perfect circle, but I like how perfectly imperfect it is. Pehla haath lagne ke baad, it actually looked very good to go. But I listened to the salesman and I did go for a second coat. And was there a difference? A major one between the first coat and the second coat.
One thing I'm bummed about is ki maine white t-shirt janbujh ke pehna to have all those paint strokes on me like how they show in movies and stuff. But t-shirt pe to mujhe ek bhi daag nahi dikh raha hai.
Welcome to day 2 of painting with Hayley. To pehle coat ke baad ye finishing hai. It's extremely smooth. Bahut kam jagah pe thode streaks hai. जैसे ये पैच रह गया है एंड इवन दिस लुक्स गुड नाउ वी वांट टू अप्लाई अ सेकंड कोट एंड आफ्टर द सेकंड कोट इज कम्प्लीटली ड्राई देन ऑन दिस वॉल वी विल बी टेकिंग द मास्किंग टेप ऑफ एंड पुटिंग ऑन अनदर वन फ्रॉम हियर टिल द टॉप एंड देन इधर बेबी ब्लू कलर आएगा
is when the paint drips
do not let the drips be there because they become 3D later on. So, जैसे वो drip हो रहा है ना, उसपे वापस paint brush चला दो और उसको एक finish कर दो. So, under rupees 2000, we got everything done. So, the main makeover of the room was the paint itself, and that's how we did it. Few other problems that I faced was opening the paint can is going to hell and coming back. You need to have a very like sharp hard knife or something to open it. So if you are small, like if you're under 18, do not do it by yourself. Ask your elders to do it for you. Another trouble was that when I was mixing the paint, it would keep falling out of the tray, so it made everything very messy. When you keep changing the paint, you need to keep washing the paint brush, or else you will have to have like a separate paint brush for every paint, which I don't think is feasible when you're trying to be on a budget. It is very easy to wash everything off, but you have to wash it the moment you are done, because if the paint dries, you will have to throw away the paintbrush, throw away the tray. I actually had to throw away the smallest paintbrush. Luckily it was just 10 rupees, but it was a waste. So wash it immediately, let it dry in the bathroom so that it is good to go with the next paint. The paintbrush retains a lot of water. So jab bhi naya paint mix kar rahe ho na, to pehle paintbrush ko squeeze kar do usme. In most cases that is enough amount of water. You won't have to add more later on. So mere sath pehle kya हुआ कि मुझे पता नहीं था कैसे रिटेंशन होता है, तो मैंने पानी ऐड कर दिया एंड देन पेंट ब्रश ने भी बहुत सारा पानी छोड़ा. सो दैट पेंट वाज वेरी लिक्विडी एंड इट वाज लुकिंग पैची एंड स्टफ. सो थैंकफुली आई हैड नो पेंट लेफ्ट, तो मैंने वो ऐड करके उसको प्रॉपर कंसिस्टेंसी बना दिया. Then comes painting the switchboards. For that you will need a very very small brush because ऊपर थोड़ा सा groove रहता है. Then switches चालू करके एक उसका side paint करना पड़ेगा और बंद करके भी paint करना पड़ेगा because at each time different part of the switch is out.
And this is the final output. Look at that paint. Even in the mirror you can see the reflection. Such a geometric Pinterest vibe. This is this wall. And this is the wall. इसका masking tape निकालना बाकी है, but rest, this is it.
It was really not difficult. Putting one coat took me not more than half an hour for this kind of a design. I've also painted my parents' room, and for them we actually painted a whole wall the same color. Because it was more surface area, it took a little longer, but it was not difficult. The most time consuming part will be putting up the safety measures like the plastic and the masking tape, but other than that it is actually as fun as they show it in the movies. Have a good playlist on, try to do it with your friends and family because it's more enjoyable then. And you can save a lot of money and a lot of time, because when workers say ki 3 din mein ho jayega, be prepared for 13 days, and budgets usually go up and down with them. The finished product might not be what you want, so I would highly encourage you to go this route if you can, and share any pictures that you end up painting with me on Instagram. It is @Hailey_Wade. And if I could help you in any way with this video, then that makes me very very happy, and I will see you in the next one. Until then, goodbye.